Hey, how you doing, everybody? This is John, and another video of traveling with John. We're in San Antonio, Texas, and we are here at the Whittier Museum. We're going to go inside. We're going to check it out. Whittier Museum is located right over here, right off of Broadway. And so let's go inside and check it out. Okay, so as we walk through the museum, the first section is going to be the fossil area over here. So we're now in a section what's called the Texas Wild Gallery. So this section appears to be the people of the Pecos.
For as long as there have been humans to witness the rising sun, to follow the flow of waters, to turn the fruits of the earth into sustenance for life, people have migrated to find a better place. Treasure possessions and other items left behind offer great insight into how the people of the Pecos live. But these people also left a record of what they thought. Magnificent stories of rebuilding walls of rock shelters, some artwork as old as 4,000 years.
The first time I saw it, I was 20. about the stories the art is telling. But there is still much that we do not know. Look up into this night sky, and you'll see something that we do know. These are the constellations arranged as the people of the Pleiades would have seen them on a September night, approximately 4,000 years ago.
Okay, so we finished the first building. They have many buildings here. So now we're going to be entering the second building, and let's see what they got here. In this section, we have the Texas Pioneers. And then over here, we have the Texas Trail Drivers. And here we have a saddle from the 1870s to the 1880. You have a photo. Of those involved in the Texas cattle industry. And this book is a ledger. How they registered their cattle.
Guten Tag, mein Name ist Karl Hilmar Günther. When I was 22, I came to the United States from Prussia. I traveled to New York and then to Wisconsin, where I worked. Then I traveled down the Mississippi River to New Orleans. After a year or so, I traveled to San Antonio, Texas. In San Antonio, I heard they needed a rescuer and fire team. So I headed north to the German village and started building a mill 9 miles west of Fredericksburg. We went into business finding grain between flour and meat. I met my wife, Dorothea Tucker, from a little village where we were married in 1855. We had 7 children. In the Texas Hill Country, there wasn't enough water to run the mill. So we moved to San Antonio in 1859 to build the town's first flour mill in an area called Cambridge. My house was the first house built and is still standing. Water from the San Antonio River had a stone which ran in the wind and the flour and corn in New York. I had a fine life with my family in San Antonio. In
10 Comanche bands. We were only one. All of a sudden, there was fighting all over the room and into the street. There was so much smoke from the guns in the room, nobody could see. When the fighting stopped, 35 of our people were dead. The Texans kept the rest of us to trade for white cannibals, except for one woman they let go as a messenger. That fight here in San
I find Texas to be an interesting house. It's hard to
Okay, so in that last section that you saw, that was about Texas ranching. Right, and then what you're seeing right now is the courtyard for the museum. And this is a tour, that was a tour of the log cabin and the tools that you used to make it. Okay, and that was pretty much basically it for the museum. So, it was a pretty good museum. I don't know if you share the same thoughts, but the King Ranch, the rancher section of the museum was one of my favorite. I definitely like seeing the old guns, saddles, and nostalgic from the West. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. The Whittier Museum is definitely a nice place to visit, especially this time of year. Alright, it's not so bad. Definitely not crowded. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, or subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.